We sit here.
I'm still on you.
Especially because you're here, you and Juan.
Yay!
Sure, I guess we're about to start. This is something I don't remember doing in the past, so I guess it's a good kickoff.
So much school. Hold on, we're going to help this.
Hi, what's up?
Do you know where 136 is?
I do know where 136 is. You need to go that way.
Mr. Lombardo.
Me.
I'm not seeing myself, it's ridiculous.
Infinity monies. So much money.
Take $100 to a charity.
Well, we can only give you this, but...
Oh, thank you.
That's
I could use it.
Run.
Fun.
Learn.
Candid. Okay.
That's hard.
Run.
Relax.
Don't speak.
Hands to the other person.
Situation off. Ask a difficult question.
Awesome. Okay.
have Sir Owen stand behind me.
The boy.
I'm not gonna incriminate myself.
Okay. I'm gonna go with the boy's bathroom, even though it should probably be the girl's bathroom.
That's a trap question. I've never been in the girl's bathroom. Nice try, Bernadette.
Okay.
I'm
out of here. Thanks for your interview.
Okay, just make sure your voice is projecting towards this.
How loud do you want my voice?
Not that loud. Okay.
Can I just speak normally? Like, is this good?
Yeah, that's fine.
Alright, cool.
Why is everyone trolling in the background? Okay. What are you looking forward to as a conductor this year?
I'm looking forward to, like, band sounding really great. And I want to wreck this thing, you know? I want to make everyone amazing. Jesus. I don't make people cry. Can I say that?
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Okay.
All right.
Yes.
I just want to make this band like the greatest band that I've ever been a part of. I want to make like the season amazing, you know? I want to make sure everyone gets really good at this.
Hi, gossip.
I'm really motivated, so. Fuck.
I hate this.
We're gonna shred faces at
the end.
I'm pretty excited
because. We're really stepping it up this year, and it's a lot of work. Like, we've had really long rehearsals, but I'm really excited for our first competition.
The marching band has been busy for a month now already. Looking forward to seeing who's in.
in my chorus this year. We have an honors choir that has some exciting literature we're going to be doing. We're going to be presenting the musical Fiddler on the Roof. I'm very excited about that.
Our goals are this year to win league and to do a lot better than last year. And since it's our last year, we're going to try as hard as possible to do that.
So all the other teams can kiss our ace!
We'll either be at the top of our league or potentially even competing for a good spot in the county. Can we start over? Okay. Okay. Let's start over.
Okay. How awesome are you guys going to be this year?
We're going to be awesome. the Four Leaf Fanatics, watch out. Take a good look at the girls' tennis team this season. We're going to be one of the best in our league.
We've got
a lot of returning seniors hyped up and ready to go. Coming at you.
Here we have one and only Paulie Alley, captain of Four Leaf. How's your team doing this year?
We're doing pretty good, you know. I think we have a decent shot at winning leagues and making counties and stuff. So.
Who are the captains this year?
Paulie Alley, Rio Shigawara, and Mo Ajibuljabar.
Good, good. On the newspaper, it said, look out for Daniel Para. Stop, you gotta answer.
I think he's a great player.
How hype is this?
So hype.
Very super. Do you have a favorite Walmart song?
Like, USA.
That way. Now, shirts or skins?
If it's guys, skins.
Okay.
Yay! Hi.
My name is Daniel Para.
Who's your favorite soccer player?
Ronaldinho.
Mine's Daniel Para.
Do you have a favorite warm-up song?
Waka Waka by Shakira.
How about you, Rio?
I have no comment.
Shirts or skins?
Daniel Para.
Skins.
First question, what's your mile time?
12 minutes.
Wow. You're totally lying. I can run faster than that. What are your mile times?
4:30.
Impressive. Impressive. Me too. How hyped are you for this season?
I don't really like running.
Do you have any secret talents?
I can rap.
Who's your celebrity crush?
Tyler Hoechlin from Teen Wolf. Probably people don't know him, so I'm going to say Ryan Gosling too.
How hyped are you for student council?
On a scale of 1 to 12, I'm 1,000.
Can you rap a bit of your favorite song?
Absolutely. Oh, no, not right now. Not on camera.
How long have you known me?
Too long, but I still love you. Thanks for interviewing me.
Last year we had I believe, a wonderful year. What stood out was the meeting of many of our student leaders, and what came across that I had asked them, what makes our school so unique and so good? Immediately, three things came from all of the leaders. One was the diversity of our school. This was something that every single student indicated a pride in. The next thing that students had indicated was the fact that they felt we had competent teachers. And finally, the other one was that teachers really cared about the welfare of our students. Well, those three things came across loud and clear. And to say it was a surprise by the end of the year, it did not surprise me at all. But we had to add a fourth one to it that I would add to. And that was a unique student body that genuinely cared not only about doing the right thing, but wanting to see Fort Lee do better. And that's what we're going to hopefully to do this year, is that we'll make our school even better than it was and make our students take even greater pride in what Fort Lee is all about. We're Bridgemen and we're good, we're the best. Thank you guys. Okay, good?
Yeah, okay. Thank you so much.